808 on a track.
Cut that shit up straight.